Hi, I'm Barbara Bailey, State Senator from the 10th Legislative District. As you can see, I'm outside today because I wanted to welcome you to Olympia. This is one of the most beautiful times of the year in Olympia when the cherry blossoms are in bloom. And behind me, you can see those cherry trees as well as the state capitol. It is a gorgeous place. If you have an opportunity to come and visit, I would highly recommend it. This time of the year doesn't last very long, and as you can see, many of those blossoms are starting to fall now. But if you hurry down, we can make sure that you get a tour of Olympia, and call my office and let us help you with that. I'd like to also talk about today is that we've just released the Majority Coalition budget that actually now is going to be the Senate budget. And it is truly a bipartisan budget that emphasizes jobs and the economy, getting our economy working again, and most importantly, our education system. This budget will put a substantial amount of money toward the McCleary decision, and we're going to be definitely over $1 billion going in. Right now it's sitting at about $1.4 billion. And we will be negotiating that budget through the process. This is the first step, and it's going to be heard in the Senate today, as a matter of fact. But later on, we'll be talking about it in further updates from Olympia and giving you more details then. Right now, I'd like to introduce you to my page this week, Breeze Potter. And Breeze is from Coopville. And Breeze, tell us what you've liked about the page process this week. Have you enjoyed yourself?
Oh, I've had a wonderful time here. I was just so happy and fortunate that I got to come and start learn how the legislature works and the difference between House and Senate and the duties that everyone does here. So it's wonderful, and I'm just so happy that I got to be here and experience this.
You know, I met Breeze this summer, and when I met her, I said, this is a young woman that really needs to come to Olympia. She's very excited about the process here, about how laws are made, and has been studying that in school, and actually thinks that she might even want to be in politics sometime in the future. So, Breeze, is there anything else you'd like to share with the audience today?
Well, I'd just like to shout out to all the youth out there. Before the election, my parents were involved with a little politics. They watched the news like any other family. But then I started realizing that it just seemed like not enough people were doing it, like not enough people really cared. And I know that a lot of my youth and my peers, they don't care. Well, you guys, you need to change that. You have to come out, you have to care. You need to get involved. I started a constitutionalist club at my high school. I didn't think it would go through because a lot of the people were liberal and they didn't care, but it was wonderful because I got 20 kids to come and sign up, and that was worth everything. So you guys need to come out and just get involved. Start asking your senators, your representatives. They're friendly, they're wonderful people, as I learned. And you guys just need to go out, get out there, and start getting involved, so.
Well, yeah, as you can see, I have a very excited young person here that I am thrilled about, too. Having her as a page this week has just meant everything to me. Giving her the opportunity to really see a citizen legislature in action. Today, I just want to thank you for joining me, and hey, go out and make it a great day.